this queen bee is getting a new home.
The queen arrives in a little cage with her attendant bees and a bit of candy for food. Then, I introduce the queen to the colony to see if they will accept her. If they don't like her, they will kill her almost immediately. But if they do like her, they will start to surround her and take care of her like they're doing here. The queen bee doesn't do anything for herself so that she can focus on her one job, laying eggs. She has a group of attendant bees that follows her everywhere. They clean her and feed her and take care of all of her needs.
Generally, each hive only has one queen. She is the largest bee and the only one with developed ovaries. The queen communicates with other bees by emitting chemical signals. This enables her to be capable of producing roughly 1,500 eggs per day. When a queen bee dies, colonies can create a new queen by taking a female worker larva and feeding it a substance called royal jelly throughout the entirety of its development. This can be a lengthy process, so if a colony is in desperate need, beekeepers like Erica Thompson can get a queen bee from a bee breeder and have it delivered through the mail. Who knew airmail had such a buzz?